So, why do leaves change color once fall rolls around?
Oh gosh, it's seventh grade science all over again. And here is our instructor for the morning, Professor
Verdoorn.
Here's
your number one seventh grader right here. You know, it still feels like summer outside with the heat that we've been dealing with, a record heat. But you can't fool the trees. No, the trees know. And one of the reasons why is because it's the angle of the sun. It starts to go down, there's less sunlight. So that's one of the key triggers for changing the color of the leaves. So let's go ahead and get our lawn mowing out of the way. And here we are. What makes the leaf green? Well, it's the chlorophyll that's in there. And you need the chlorophyll because it takes the energy from the sun and makes it into the sugary food that the tree needs to survive. So the chlorophyll, which gives the green color, masks another color that we have in the leaves. And that's developed by the carotenoids, which gives the more yellow to orange color to leaves. But what happens is when we get into the autumn season and the tree, it stops producing the chlorophyll. And so the chlorophyll goes away, and then what we see is the carotenoids that are in there. So that's why we have that kind of yellow to orange look in the leaves this time of year. And a lot of it, again, has to do with the light. Of course, temperatures do play a little role, but it's, again, mainly just the changing of the season that brings us around. What gives the leaves the more red to bluish color is something that's produced. This isn't something that's originally in the leaf, but it's produced. And this is the anthocyanins that get produced that give it that red color to kind of purplish color. In fact, this is the same thing that gives the color to like cranberries and things like that red color, apples even, the skin of apples. It's the anthocyanins that give that color. And then, of course, as we get into the wintertime, the tree goes into defensive mode, and it just gets rid of all of those leaves, and it just kind of goes into hibernation. So again, it's just a defensive mechanism that it uses to get through the winter season. So not only just because of the cold, but also because of snow and other features that could make it so it's not so pleasant to have leaves during the winter season. So that is why the tree colors change. Those leaves do. So that's the latest here. Now back over to you.
Is there going to be a pop quiz?
I will give you, but it'll be multiple choice.
I can now empathize with my freshman in high school. I get it, Aaron. I understand.
It's okay. Good, but now you can carry on the conversation, because
yes,
I'll bet you he's learning this
yes,
stuff, too.